Cinquegna, ma va di Chihuahua. Cinquegna, Cinquegna, ma Cinquegna, ma va di Chihuahua. Cinquegna, hai papà.
Hello, my name is Akpan.
Hello, Akpan.
I wish to marry your daughter.
My daughter?
Yes.
Okay, you can marry my daughter. Daughter! Daughter! Come here.
Oh.
You can marry my daughter if you pay me lots of money and wait 7 years.
I can do that.
Okay, see you in 7 years.
Okay.
On the 7th year, Emme, her younger sister, and the slave decided to all go down to Akpan's village. Hey, let's go down to Akpan's village.
Okay.
Okay, can I come with? Yes.
Fine.
Okay, let's all go. They walked and they walked and they walked. It's like, is this place anywhere close? This is long walk.
Still got a little more to go.
All right, let's keep going. Let's keep going. They walked and they walked until they came across a great river. Ooh, what a lovely river. / pond / lake. I wish to bathe in it. Sister, I don't think you should do that. Why not? I don't know, just don't. What do you think, slave girl?
No, don't do it. But if you really want to, do it.
Okay, sister, wait here, okay? I'm gonna go into the lake. I hope you don't push me or anything into the lake.
No, no one would ever do that.
Ah, no!
Boah! I am the river god, Juju.
Hello, Juju.
You fell into my river, now you are mine, and you shall always be mine, forever.
Where's Emme?
Oh, she died.
What? How did Emme die?
I don't know, but I am now Emme.
What?
And you are now slave.
What?
And I wish to go marry Akpan.
No, I don't want this.
It doesn't matter.
No, you're so abusive.
So, we are going to Akpan's village, and I'm going to marry him.
Okay. Emme.
Hello, Akpan. I wish to marry you. Are you Emme? Are you sure?
Yes, I am Emme.
Yes, she is Emme.
No, be quiet.
Stop.
Yes, I am Emme. I wish to marry you.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Alright, let's go get married. I will kill you if you say anything.
I wish Emme were here. Now I have to bring this giant water bottle over here. Oh, it's so heavy. I can't do it. Ah, oh, if only Emme were here to help me. Please, Mr. Juju, let me help my sister. Can't you see she's in pain and in sorrow and in grief? I will come right back. I promise. Just let me help my sister.
Okay, go help your sister.
Sister!
Sister!
I have come from the river to help you carry a water bottle.
Thank you.
But I can't stay long.
Why not?
I must return.
Oh.
But I shall help you.
Thank you, sister.
Now I must go.
Oh, what is this? I have seen woman come from river. She must be under control of the Juju. I must go tell Akpan. Akpan! Akpan!
What? Akpan. What?
You would never believe what I saw while hunting.
What happened, Hunter?
I think your wife, Emme.
Emme?
Oh, Emme, not the fake Emme that we see, but the Emme.
The real Emme.
The real Emme, yes, yes. From river, she come from river.
She's alive?
She's
at the river?
Alive.
Juju, the water god.
Oh, that Juju.
We must save her, Akpin.
Let's go.
Okay. Where is Emme? I sent her out and now she has not returned. Water god! Akpin! Akpin! I found water god!
Where?
Right here!
Oh!
Water god, please! Bring Emme back to surface!
Maybe.
But she is mine, what will you give us in return? Akpin can give you 20 chickens and one slave!
And a goat!
And a goat!
That does sound good, yes. I will take your offer and return Emme.
Yay!
Okay.
We'll get Emme.
Yeah.
Akpin, get the things and we will sacrifice them in the name of Juju.
Alright. Be right back.
I'm so lonely.
Juju spirit, I have sacrificed all these things in the name of you to bring Emme back.
I thank you. Here is your wife, Emme.
Akpin, Akpin! I've missed you!
Oh, Emme!
Akpin, what should we do now that I am back? But there is still a slave girl pretending she is Emme.
I have plan.
Okay, I trust you. Not Emme. You are a slave girl. You are not Emme. You are the fake person. You killed my sister.
No, I didn't. Ah. Get back here.
Emma!
Halt! You are safe, little girl.
No.
I have seen what you have done. Behold, the true Emme.
How is she alive?
We sacrificed many things in her name to get her back from the water god that you killed her from.
No!
Emme, what shall you do now? I know exactly what I shall do.
Take that. Now you shall be worse off than you have ever been before. And my sister will also beat you up. Let's go.
Help.
Nice job, sister.
I am sorry for what I have done.
Get out of here.